Om Namah Shivaya class. From today onwards, we will do the practice work for our half yearly test 3. Why we will do the practice work? Because from 23rd of November, your half yearly test 3 exam will start. So for that, we have to get ready. Okay. So we have started one chapter, that is Durbuddhi Vinashyati. So that chapter exercises are left, so we will continue those exercises after our exam. Okay, so today we will do the practice work from literature part, because in half yearly test 3 you have your literature portion, right? Okay, so artham likhat I have given means word meaning. Upeksha bhavam लघु चेतसाम वसुधैव कृषक दंपति विद्युत व्यजनानी गबक्षाः मध्याह्ने स्फोटयिष्यति विशीर्णानी दुर्जयः सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रमान् राष्ट्रगौरवस्य सर्वकाराय उद्घाटनार्थम्. These are the word meaning I have given, and you have to write the meaning in English. No Bengali and no Hindi meaning. Okay? So let's move to the next one. Ek padina uttarad means one word answer. Okay? Kashyaha mahati jigyasa vartate. Who is having lot of questions? Ke sarvakaraya dhanam prayachanti. Who are giving money to the government? त्रिवर्णः ध्वजः कस्य प्रतीकः. सो व्हाट डज द सिंबल ऑफ त्रिवर्ण ध्वज? ट्राइकलर फ्लैग. कस्य गृहे कोऽपि भृत्यः न अस्ति. इन हूज हाउस देयर वाज नो सर्वेंट. देन सर्वदा कुत्र सुखम्? वेयर डज ऑल फ्रॉम वेयर ऑलवेज यू विल गेट द हैप्पीनेस. वृक्षे का प्रतिवसति स्म? हु इज लिविंग इन द ट्री. गजः कीन शाखाम अत्रटयत्? बाय व्हाट एलिफेंट हैज ब्रोकन दैट शाखा मींस ब्रांचेस. एलिफेंट हैड ब्रोकन द ब्रांचेस. इट इज इन पास्ट टेंस. अस्माकं ध्वजे कति वर्णाः सन्ति मींस इन आवर फ्लैग हाउ मेनी कलर्स आर देयर. Okay, these are the questions. So you have to write the answers in your copy or in a sheet. You can do it. You know that in before all the exam we are telling this. So today evening or tomorrow morning I will send you the answer key of these questions. Okay class, Namah Shivaya.